8:48 this morning, and for more than four decades, Kids in Kinship has been helping Minnesotans come together. Started by a Burnsville couple in 1972, the organization matches adult mentors with students ages 5 to 16, and today we're learning more about the program and their big fundraiser. And joining me this morning is Jan Belmore, the director of Kids in Kinship, and Jakar Pugh and Coraline. Good morning to you all.
Good morning.
First of all, explain what this program is.
Okay, we're a mentoring program. We use adult volunteer mentors, and they together get paired with a child and just do everyday activities and show the kids some new things, some new hobbies, and get out and explore.
Because a lot of times when we think of mentor, we think of a job. You know, when we work in this business, maybe you have a mentor that was an anchor, there, a reporter that was older than you. Mm-hmm. But this is really just kind of like a life mentor.
Right, right. Just kind of a positive role model to show the kids some new ideas, things that they can get involved with, and how to make decisions and just kind of enjoy life.
And Jakar, you've been doing this for a while now, so tell me about your mentor and what they help you with.
Well, we go out and play basketball, and we go to basketball games. Mm-hmm. We've been to the Timberwolves game, and we've been to Twins games.
So they kind of take you to all these different places. Obviously, sports is a big part of mm-hmm. your mentorship, but they are also always there for you when you need them, right? Okay. And Cora, I know that you're getting started in the program as well. Tell me about your mentor.
Well, my mentor is Andrea, and I'm not a boy, so I don't go do sports a lot. So we do arts and crafts. We go out and watch movies. Like yesterday, we went to go see Divergent. So
I would think more importantly also, you can, as I was saying to him, you can call these people anytime if you need help. And
yeah,
they just
anytime.
Help you with everything. I mean, how much of a presence have they been in your life?
I go to her for everything. Like, I vent to her, I talk to her, we talk about things, so.
Okay. And this big event that's coming up tonight, it's the Bowl-a-thon, right?
Right.
So it's one of your big events. Tell me about that.
Well, it's a fundraiser, as well as an opportunity for the children and their mentors to come and have some fun bowling. And then we have community teams and sponsorships that are helping to raise funds to support the mentoring.
And if people, maybe they're out there and they go, you know, I want to be a mentor, or I have a kid that may be a mentee, how do they get in touch with you, or what are the requirements?
Well, our website has all of our application materials and how to get involved. We have information sessions to come and learn about the program.
All right. Well, thank you guys for coming in this morning. We appreciate it. Good luck at the Bowl-a-thon this afternoon if you're bowling out there. We've got the information that we were just talking about at KSDP.com. Just click on the links section.